How to recover or reactivate locked Binance account. Hey everyone, in this tutorial I'll show you guys how you can easily reactivate your locked Binance account. First thing you have to do is head over to your web browser, and then you're just going to have to go to the search bar and search for Binance support. Now once you search for Binance support, you'll get to the support center for Binance. Go ahead and click on it. And then it will directly take you to the support page. So if you need help with any of these options, you can choose here. So if you need help with any of these options, you can choose from here and scroll down. If you need help with identity verification, you could do that as well. Scroll down here and you'll be able to see the chat support. Go ahead and tap on chat support and view more. And you'll be taken directly to Binance Assistant. And right here, you can continue as a visitor, provide an email address so that they can know who they're talking with. Once you have provided your email address, you could just go ahead and tap on Start Chat as Visitor. And once you have done that, you're gonna quickly solve this CAPTCHA verification. Now you can scroll all the way to the bottom and click on Get Support. You can type in, I need help with reactivation of my account. And once you type in this, you could just hit send and it will show you all of the React related questions. You can click on Activate the Account option and follow their instruction. So that's pretty much it, guys. You just follow the instruction and you should be able to reactivate your account by providing a verification ID and your email. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe. I'll catch you guys on the next one.